I'm Violet Fox and it's my birthday and you're invited to the party. So long as you're not a party pooper.
So Violet, how would you describe yourself?
How would I describe myself? I would describe myself as a tragedy.
Tarts and Patti Smith and secondhand smoke.
Like a drunk mother telling her daughter that the tooth fairy doesn't exist.